Okay. I think half my problem is I'm too lazy to change up flies sometimes.
Yeah, if that guide had said to me, I'd still be using my rig, but I've never had a guide like offer information like that, so I figured that he would get too big.
Yeah, well, we'll be in his rear view, so I guess it's nothing off his shoulder.
Yeah, buttery brown, baby.
Pretty.
The big one. Oh, that's a fatty. Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Right in the nose again.
Making things worse.
That's a whitey. Oh shit! Someone chasing him.
Easy, bro.
Hold on.
All right, now I'm getting him on this sweet meat caddis nymph.
Okay.
One whitey and one cut. Yeah. Dude, and every time I catch one, there's like another fish comes in and like checks out what's going on. I don't know if it thinks it's like sick, so it's going to attack it. This. It looks different when it's dry.
Holy crap.
I made a bunch of those this last year.
It's some sort of jig head.
It's called a sweet meat caddis. There we go. That's the ticket.
Come on. Eat that.
Here we go. Jason.
Yeah.
You gotta get in here. Oh man, he's a big boy. workout. Good lord. Jason.
I think they can.
This guy. Good Lord, these guys are strong. All right. Come on. Oh.
Bunkhouse.